Take a horseshoe section, comb up and clip away. Once you've determined the desired length of your style, dry the hair to the natural fall so you are working with clean and dry hair. Set your guide with your clippers completely closed. Working in vertical panels, start at the perimeter and work up to your guide in a smooth, continuous motion. The shortest length you can go in clipper over comb is the thickness of your clipper comb, approximately the same as a 1.5 guard. Continue to work in vertical panels as you reach the nape area. Once you reach the nape on the first side, repeat the same on the other side, leaving the back until last. Now blend the sides into the back. Personalizing. Use your clippers open and taper comb to trim the hairline. By elevating the hair on a 45 degree angle, this will give you a softer finish. Open the lever on your clippers.